Now, we can all argue about who's got the fastest rally car, but the scientific way to go about it is to actually measure it. So one way to do it is to use an app on an iOS device, and what it does, it has a camera and it measures the delay between the car entering the field of view and leaving it. Now for that, the car needs to go in a straight line. To do that, it's actually kind of nice to use a bit of type. This is the painter's type, so it can come off very easily. That's of course very important. And the next thing to do is to measure the distance between the line and the camera, so that we can then use trigonometry to calculate the size, the speed. So let's just try this from the middle of the line here to the camera. And this is 192 centimeters. So if you come around, we go into setup and we say it is in meters. It's 1.92 meters. Okay, we say done. So now it's just a matter of riding the car.
4.08.
So there you have it, here are the results. 4.08 kilometers an hour is the fastest that I could record today. So I challenge you to post your speeds and use, for example, this little app, which is really useful. And it's called SpeedClock. So yeah, give that a try and see if you can build a faster rally car and measure it and give us your results.